What's going on, guys? I welcome to today's video. I'm going to show you my best team that I've had this year, like in game. It's done insane for me so far. So in goal, it's a Stegen. Right back, inform the Marcos. Centre backs, Lenglet and Jerome Boateng. He was a beast. He was actually so insane. He's got quite a lot of records, but he's still good. Left back Alaba, he's good as well. And Rakitic, he's alright. Just, he feels really slow in game. He does have 62 pace, but even though pace doesn't matter as much, he just is really slow still. Tolisso, he's alright. Even though he has 77 shooting, he really cannot shoot. And Thiago, who I don't really like him that much, but I just use him because Goretzka was dropping in price, so I sold him, and then I get him back when he's dropped. Right wing, Usman Dembele, he was really good, especially for only 1.5k, probably one of the best players I've used this year. Left wing, Gnabry, who again is really good this year. And then up front, Werner, who is decent. He don't feel as good as the other two, but he's still quite good. Yeah, this is the team. It's actually insane. This team, would recommend it if you're going to build your team. I'd maybe get Umtiti instead of Lenglet, and definitely Goretzka instead of Thiago. Well, that's it for this video. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you in another video. Bye.